Alright, so this is the grapple attachment, so I'm going to go ahead and start using it in a minute, but first I've got to put my new hose on. I just purchased a new hose for it, so for the machine here, because I don't want any leaks. So I'm going to go ahead and put those on in a minute, and then we'll get started. because that was a little too heavy there. That log at the end was very heavy. I was bouncing up and down on the back of the machine, so yeah, that's too heavy. But it does pick it up. But I wouldn't want to do that more than I have to, because that log, I don't know what it weighs, but it's way too heavy for the machine. But if these logs were, I guess, cut in half, it would have handled it just fine. They could be used to drag as well. So if I cut this up a little bit and try again, it probably would work. But it's just, some of the stuff is way too heavy. I was bouncing around a little bit. I was afraid it was going to turn the machine over. So, but it will handle it. It's just the machine itself is too small for it, I think. But it just depends on the size of the logs. Let's see. I may try some other logs, but that'll be it for now. So now I'm going to go ahead and try to put the grapple down on the ground and dismount it. Looks like that's going to be a process, because I'm trying to lay it down so that this part here is standing up, so when I come in I can just grab it. So we'll see what happens. So the other problem is, I'm gonna have to make sure that this is disconnected when I drop it, so that I don't end up damaging my cable. So that's the other thing. It takes like a little Phillips head screw to disable that, disconnect that. So yeah, I guess I'll get the screw. So I've got some of these quick connect covers, so that I can cover all my hydraulic fittings. Kind of helps keep them clean. That's what it looks like with the cover on. That's basically it for now. I would say it's it's too heavy for this machine. But I don't think it's too heavy for the excavator. So I can get a attachment conversion kit, like a conversion mount that converts from the exchange mount to the mini skid universal Toro Dingo mount, which is what this is. And I think it'll be great for that. this is just, I think this is just too heavy for this machine. So what I'm gonna do is get another, you know, like I said, I got the buckets and fork, so I'm gonna go ahead and probably just get another attachment that's just a rake grapple attachment for this, and then this is gonna go on the excavator, and then we'll see what happens next. So I'm gonna do that and we'll be back.